You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!
Couple minutes. Yo, man, 15 Minutes of Fame, man. T-Top.
Yeah.
What's up, man?
It's been a minute, huh?
Yo, this was good.
Thank you.
This was
Thank
good.
You, man. Thank
both
you.
Ends,
both
bro.
Both ends was good. Both it was a great battle, ends. Man.
First thing I wanted to ask you, man, yeah. the bear flips. Sounded a lot of those were very original, man. I don't think
the ones I had.
Though. No, the ones he had when he was flipping the bear shit on you.
Oh, the koala bear. That was dope. I heard a lot of bear flips, though. I'm 70 battles in.
I know, but me,
I mean, you probably haven't heard it, but I heard a lot of them. Ooh. But he was dope. He was dope. Like, yeah. it was dope, man. I just think, you know, I did what I do.
You always do what you do.
Thank you.
That's
but it was great, man. It was great.
Yeah.
I'm hyped. My energy flowing. It was dope.
Lot of your bill collector flips was crazy.
Shh. Man, you know I get crazy now. And y'all didn't even watch my battle. No, I don't want to. Oh, okay. Beasley did not watch my battle. That's fucked up.
That's why he lost on the bar there, yeah. Because he never watched the battle.
Yeah, damn right. But now I had fun, that shit was dope, man. Shout out to Bill. I got something coming up next. It's going to be a pretty big deal. Y'all just stay in tune, man. And the album coming later on this year, Unbearable. We doing that. We got a lot of shit coming for you this year. I don't want to talk about everything right now, but I got a lot of shit coming for y'all niggas, so y'all just stay tuned.
It sounds like you trying to take control of my interview. Like, I'm still...
I am. I got to go ahead and get to the point and get the fuck off the camera, because I know how you do.
Yeah, another question. I don't want to give it out, but I just want people to know y'all need this app, because you're going to miss out on a lot of shit. That last bill flip that you did...
Which one?
Incredible. The last one you did.
Oh, the scheme.
Yeah.
Okay, the
scheme. I don't want to get that one away.
It was dope.
Because that was crazy, too.
I feel like, you know, Bill Collector, one of the guys, like, just like me, like, we had a lot of battles. We done battled a lot of people, so it's hard to come up with original shit. So, like, when people come with, like, an original bear flip, I respect it. Or I come with an original bill flip,
right.
It should be respected. And so you got to find new ways to do it because it's thousands of bill flips and bill collector flips or collect flips or whatever. So I just had to be original and innovative in what I do. And you know I'm the third round guy, so I always try to elevate my shit.
Well,
let me put it in.
Now, I sometimes I hate to ask this question, but I want to ask a question. Of course you thought you won. You won.
Mm-hmm.
Do you give any rounds away? Do you feel like you won all the rounds?
I just feel like I went in there and worked. I feel like he did his thing, and I just want the fans to choose. Like, I'm always going, you know, I'm going to do my thing. And I feel like I just kicked his ass. But the fan might be like, nah, the koala bear line was my favorite line of the year. That won the battle. Or whatever niggas gonna say, just go get the motherfucking app and watch the battle, man, because it was amazing. And I just put in motherfucking work. So go watch that bitch.
As usual, man. And again, man, thank you, because again, man, you're one of those guys that you never cease to amaze me. You know what I mean? You think like, yeah, that last one was good, but can you do that again?
Yeah.
And you do it again.
Thank you. You know, you talk shit a lot, so them hearing you say that, that you must mean it.
You I mean the shit that I talk about, too.
You motherfucker, you know.
Nah, but congratulations, man. A great Thank fucking you, performance. Great day. And now you can relax.
Thank you. I'm
Drinks
chilling now.
On you.
Yeah, because he just thought of them balls in one day.
They're going to find me. They're going to be like, nah, you put that 30 days prep. But nah, I did. I pulled a new Jerus and shit. I wrote the third round yesterday. So.
Damn.
Yeah.
And the creativity part behind it.
Yes.
Jeez.
Yeah, it was crazy.
Jeez.
I just flew out here yesterday. I ain't come Friday like everybody else. I just came out yesterday.
Yeah. That's right. Again, man. Congratulations.
Thank you,
man.
Good
day,
nigga,
bro.
15 minutes of fame. I was like, oh, you ain't gonna dab me?
Nah.
Fuck your camera. I knock this shit down.
15 minutes of fame.
You are now listening to 15 minutes of fame, radio.
Let's go.